Faye Gastronomie Caribs Artisan Restaurant in St. Lucia made the top 20 restaurants list on National Geographic's Best of the World 2024 Best Restaurants list. This achievement for the restaurant based at the Marina Plaza in Vieux has won the island more recognition on the international stage and in the international media. Master chef, owner, and managing director, Jacques Chrétien, after 20 years in Mexico, came to St. Lucia and worked with Sugar Beach Advisory Resort, after which he opened his business with his wife. Now, Chrétien says he is extremely grateful to his staff and team for getting the restaurant to its current level.
A very nice recognition for the team, because obviously you can imagine I cannot be alone with my son and the head of the company. We have a very nice team working for us, and some employees are working for me. And Sugar Beach, they know me very well, and they embrace very well the family value. And to have that recognition is also for them. First of all, it's thank you to St. Lucia. St. Lucia gave us that opportunity to develop the island. St. Lucia people, obviously, we know them, we love them. And we know St. Lucia have a lot of to express to the world.
Wife and owner, Sophia Chrétien, says that the COVID-19 pandemic was a difficult time for most businesses. However, she admits that COVID-19 worked in the favor of the restaurant.
I'm really proud of what we did, because a lot of people were not really thinking that we are going to achieve something in the South, because of course the South is a little bit challenged. But we are very proud, because also we can see right now some of activities start to come around us. We had more restaurants around us, we have more activity, we heard a lot of things that is coming to happen now in Vieux-Fort. So I can see that I'm very proud of what we did.
The son of the entrepreneurial couple, who was recently named Master Chef in France, has joined his family's project in St. Lucia. He says that COVID-19 was a frustrating time for him, as everything was closed in France. This, and his appreciation for the island's ambience, he says, further influenced his decision to come to St. Lucia.
I think I'm really, really proud of what the team has achieved, because at the beginning I think it was a struggle, but we did really, really good, and I'm proud of some of the guys that we have in the kitchen or on the floor, because they're doing a job that even in France, where is the best place to go and cook, they do better than some of them. So, and they come from nowhere. They don't have the same school, they don't have the same training.
The family appreciates the island and is glad that the honors received by Artisan's restaurant not only benefits the business, but highlights the island. Artisan Restaurant offers a fusion of Creole, Japanese, Mexican, French, and Mediterranean food. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montout reporting.